My name is Marsel van Oosten from Amsterdam, and I'm a professional nature photographer. I shoot landscapes, I do time-lapse, I do wildlife. So we're in Africa at the moment. And we started in Botswana, then from there on to Namibia. And we chose specific locations that have no light pollution. So it's going to be perfect for the night sky to test the new Nikon D850 and how good it is at producing 8K time-lapses. When I'm shooting a time-lapse and I'm shooting stars in the Milky Way, for me what's important is that it should already look nice. The rock lines are very beautiful, amazing trees, all very graphic. So most of the time when I'm doing time-lapse, I'll use the interval timer. So that will generate a whole lot of very large files that I will later have to put together to turn into an 8K time-lapse. The one thing I was most curious about with the D850 was the ISO performance. Clearly, when you're shooting at night, you're dealing with very challenging conditions where you have little to basically no light to work with. So to get already like a raw file that has so much detail and so little noise, it means I don't have to apply any noise reduction afterwards, so I can keep all that detail in the file. I remember the first time I opened one of the time-lapse sequences on my laptop. I was amazed because with that 45 megapixel sensor, it's especially amazing if you zoom into the sky. That's just crazy. You see stars that you would never see otherwise. I know that with the D850, I get so much more detail. I realize that people are going to actually play that on a 4K or even an 8K monitor. It's still going to be the original size. It's not going to be blown up or anything. So you're not going to lose any quality. And in the end, that's going to be very important for my time-lapse.